This is Puff's new cage. She's on the lowest branch. She's tasting everything. Yep. There we go for the little girl. Her cool end, her hot end. And she's got multiple levels of basking. Her little succulents. We got to wait for the elephant bush to come. And then we will plant that in a low pot under the branches so it can drape over as it grows. And we are all done. See the pretty girl? She's a happy camper.